a feeling of possibility and openness, and like anything could happen, for better and for worse, but I'm choosing to invest my energies and hopes into a really beautiful future, because things are really like in a state of just, it feels like the bottle has been shaken and we're all kind of waiting for it to settle. But I think that the more that we can like collectively send intentions towards a beautiful future that we all want to live in, we can do that with our minds, you know, with our choices, with our actions. And I'm happy to be here collectively co-dreaming the dream into existence with you all. I think we got it.
Seem to have been.